The Factum Foundation is an organization that exists to promote the use of digital and 3D recording technologies in the fields of cultural heritage preservation and conservation. Several years ago, two people from Factum Foundation went to visit Reality Capture Studios in Bratislava. Since then, we have been using Reality Capture to record cultural heritage sites and objects around the world. In 2016, the Factum Foundation was invited by the Trust for African Rock Art to record the Ekom monoliths, also known as the Cross River monoliths in Nigeria. Photogrammetry is the ideal tool for trips such as these. It is a very lightweight and very highly portable recording system. Before we started using Reality Capture, we had no means of processing our images in the field, which meant that we had to wait until we brought back all of the data to our offices. This meant that sometimes that our models were not as optimal as they could have been. Reality Capture also enables us to create excellent digital surface maps. These allow us to reproduce the data in physical form at a much higher resolution than merely 3D printing. The project that we would like to highlight was a collaboration that we did with Art JAMEEL and the JAMEEL House of Traditional Arts in Jeddah. In many countries where we are recording, we try to teach local people to use photogrammetry and reality capture so that they can record their own cultural heritage. So, the primary aim of the project was to record the facades, doorways, and gypsum reliefs of certain buildings in the old town of Jeddah. Being so far from Madrid, it was very important that we were able to process in the field and to check accurately that we had recorded the facades of the buildings. Using reality capture, we were able to fully process sections of these facades and send the data back to Madrid to be routed in polyurethane. This is an example of one of the gypsum reliefs from the Beit Joktar in Al Balad in Jeddah.
El proyecto de digitalización del sepulcro del cardenal Tavera fue un proyecto de colaboración entre la Fundación Factum Arte y la Fundación Medina Celi. La idea es, debido a su volumen, su tamaño y la complejidad del proyecto, utilizar fotogrametría. La fotogrametría nos permite, con un objeto tan complicado, pues acceder y obtener información donde en otras partes no se podría hacer con otros sistemas. También debido al material del que está hecho, que es un mármol muy reflectante. En este caso utilizamos, por un lado, fotogrametría y por otro lado, un escáner faro en este caso. Lo que nos permite Reality Capture es la posibilidad de poder integrar estos dos tipos de información y obtener un modelo final con mayor precisión que si lo hiciésemos por separado. Aparte, una de las mayores ventajas de este software es la potencia que tiene a la hora de procesar información, ya que en este proyecto en concreto realizamos más de 6.500 imágenes y pudimos procesarla en un tiempo increíble. Esta es una de las capacidades más potentes de este software, que es esa capacidad de proceso.
Due to a myriad of factors such as war, neglect and vandalism, cultural heritage around the world is under threat. We at Factum Foundation are committed to preserving cultural heritage. We are grateful to Reality Capture for helping us to fulfill this mission.